confirms 25-year-old Freddie Robinson of Columbus died from a gunshot wound this afternoon. Police say Robinson was shot in the back in a home invasion last week. 5 to 6 masked men crashed into a 10th Avenue home and robbed the men inside. The robbers took off with cash and wallets. Those suspects are still on the run. Anyone with information is asked to call Columbus police or Crime Stoppers.